And I want the crowd to get behind me with a backward countdown from three. Are we ready? Three, two, one, eat! Crunch, crunch, crunch. There will be a time limit later on in the competition as we get through each round as the chilies get hotter. But when you're done, hold your stalk up in the air so the crowd can see and that we can see as well. There's a little tiny bit left on the end of that. We want to see the chilies and right the way down to the stalk. Is that everyone? Give them a round of applause. That's the first chili. Check your stalks in the bin. Are you ready? Three, two, one, eat! Straight down here, this end. Make sure you chew it up, please, guys, if you do decide to eat it whole. Everyone done? Round of applause. Okay, everyone's got a chili. Hold them up, please, guys. Crowd, are you ready? Three, two, one, eat! They're munching down this end, nibbling down this end. All done?
Mom.
A little tiny bit left. Excellent, he's done. Round of applause, please. Throw your stalks in the bin. Up by the stalks, please, guys, so the crowd can see. Crowd, are we ready? Three, two, one, eat! Dave.
Is that normal?
I think I'm
bigger than magic. He's done. Give him a round of applause, please. Throw your stalks in the bin. Okay, hold them up, please, guys. Crowd, are you ready? Three, two, one, eat! Straight in there. He's gone for the bucket. Can we give this gentleman a round of applause? He's declared himself out of the competition. Well done, my friend. Drink the milk. Add another one in the middle there. Shake the milk with you. It will make you feel better. A massive round of applause to those guys. Mario's gone as well. Well done, Mario. Round of applause. Well done, guys. I trust you're feeling okay, Simon.
I feel awful.
Awful? You're staying in the competition?
Oh, yeah.
Excellent. Check your stalk in the bin. We shall move on then very quickly to the next chili. These are called Aji Limon. As you can see by the colour, they are yellow. These are very, very citrusy, but very, very punchy. Hey, crowd, are you ready? Three, two, one, eat! Make sure you do crunch these up in your mouth if you do pop them in whole. We need to see that you are chewing on them. Hold your stalks up in the air when you are done. Okay, give them a round of applause. That's everybody done. Check your stalks in the bin, please, guys. Brad, are you ready? Three, two, one, eat! Make sure you crunch it up, my friend. Top man, top man. This really does need some encouragement down this end. Kitchen roll to mop the brains. Guys are beginning to sweat down here. Dave, are you done yet?
Really?
Go on, Dave, last little bit.
Go on, Dave.
Go on, Dave. Round of applause, please, to these guys. That was one hot pepper. Crowd, are you ready? Three, two, one, eat! They look delicious. How are we doing down this end? They're going for a speed round down this end. Munch them up, please, guys. Hold your chips. Gary, round of applause for Gary, please. He's declared himself out of the competition. Well done, my friend. Dave, he's out of the competition. He's out as well. All money's off then. take the milk with you. It will make you feel better. A round of applause, please, for Gary and Dave. That's fantastic. What a name. Simon. He was a late entry, but a massive round of applause for Simon. He's done very well. We've got some more milk at the end of the bar there, Simon, if you want some more milk. Round of applause. Well done, my friends. Hey! Dogs, please, guys. Crowd. 3, 2, 1. Eat. Nibble them down, please, guys. Make sure you chomp them up. And then savour every biteful. These are evil. But this doesn't seem to deter these guys. All four done? A round of applause, please. That's fantastic. Take your stocks in the bin, these guys. It's like police grade pepper spray, this is. Okay, guys, hold your chilies up by the stalk so the crowd can see. Crowd, are you ready? 3, 2, 1, eat! Nothing faces this guy. Make sure you do chew it up, though, please, guys. All the way around the mouth. Enjoy the flavour of the Dorset Naga and hold your stalks up when you're done. All four, give them a round of applause. They're all still in. Check your stalks away. Hold on, Thomas, he's had enough. He's drinking the milk. He's declared himself out. A round of applause for Thomas, please. Well done, my friends. There's more milk down there if you want it.
I could eat a cow.
Okay, we're down to 3. 3 contestants remaining. Is your money on this guy? Yeah! Is your money on this guy? Yeah! Is your money on this guy? Okay. Nick has kindly given them the next chili up. Okay. It's a butch tea.
Oh, okay, try it.
Hold on. On the Scoville scale, this is 1.35 million Scovilles. No. Hold your chilies up, please, guys, so the crowd can see. Crowd, 3, 2, 1, eat! Make sure you do chomp them up. All the way around the mouth, over the tongue, and enjoy and hold your stalk up when you're done. Huge round of applause for these two guys. You've done very well. Chuck your stalks in the bin, these guys. Okay, Nick. We have 2 more chilies. Okay. Hold on. Russell, you declaring yourself out? He's drinking the milk. Russell, a round of applause, please, for Russell. He's declared himself out of the competition. He's done fantastic. What that does mean... Today's champion of the Burnham Burn-Off Chili Eating Competition, sponsored by the Chilies, is Mark Ryan!